Important message from Mary Mystica Rosa to Lorena, February 5th, 2023. Postponing and diminishing the war by prayers and fasting. Dear children, I call you to my heart of loving mother, where you will be safeguarded from the storm. Invoke my help, and I will cover you with my mantle of stars. Do not forget the Rosary Prayer, which is the weapon par excellence. Soon the war will come and the world will be in chaos. Therefore, as of today, prepare your souls for this event, which can be postponed and lessened by the means of the Rosary prayers every day, the devotion of the precious blood of my son, as well as the hours of the Passion of Luisa Picarreta. I call upon you to postpone and lessen this fateful event by inviting you to a workday of prayer and fasting so that you will have more time for spiritual preparation. However, the warning must be carried out soon. So rather by the abatement of this war, its effects within the earth will be fatal. The war will cause thousands and millions of deaths, and people are not prepared for it. The victim souls and the faithful remnant must pray for the salvation of souls, since the sinners are unable to save their souls by themselves. For this we will do 2 weeks of prayer and fasting, twice a week fasting, one to diminish and postpone the war a little bit, and another to save the souls of the sinners. Listen carefully. It will be 2 weeks of hard work on the part of my faithful remnants. The first week, it will be to postpone and diminish the effects of the war. It will be from February the 13th to February the 19th, and the following prayers will be recited. One rosary, one chaplet of divine mercy, one chaplet of the most precious blood, 1 hour of the Passion of Luisa Picarreta, and to protect yourselves, you will pray Psalm 91 and Ephesians 6. All this with the intention of postponing and diminishing the war and having more time to save souls. The second week, it will be from February the 20th to February the 26th, and will be for the intention that sinners repent before the events begin and can save their souls. The following will be prayed. One rosary, one chaplet of divine mercy, one chaplet of the most precious blood, 1 hour of the Passion of Luisa Picarreta, and to protect yourselves, you will pray Psalm 91 and Ephesians 6. The war is imminent. However, we can lessen the effects and postpone it a little bit so that the people and the souls of the sinners will be saved through the prayers of the victim souls and the faithful remnants. I know that it is expedient that everything begins now so that the reign of my son may come sooner to earth. But it is also important the repentance of the sinners before death comes and takes their lives and catches them by surprise. These are the last interventions of heaven before everything begins and people lose their souls. With the prayer of the good souls, sinners can repent and return to the right path. That is why these 2 weeks of prayer are important, which we will carry out in February. Heed my call and save souls. Your mother, Rosa Mystica, who cares, guides, and protects you.